It is time for my brand new song of the week.
Oh, okay. Wow. And you look dressed for something. I don't know if it's that.
Well, I don't know if you've noticed, but where we live, it's pretty cold.
Yeah.
Are you kidding? Yeah. It's freezing.
Yeah. I checked the map. You know, the Weather Channel map of the
interactive
of the whole place.
Yeah.
Apparently, it's freezing cold everywhere.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter where you
live. That's why
Jeffrey's literally in a parka right now with a wool sweater, a wool scarf, and big gloves.
Yeah.
That you can't even move your fingers in. I'm glad you don't play an instrument during this.
I'm still feeling it, though. I'm still shivering a little bit.
Just
even with all this
map.
On. And if it's not cold where you are, then it's probably going to be in the next few days.
Yeah.
Just listen to this guy from Miami, Florida, who's standing on a beach.
14 to 22 inches of snow!
Even he's cold.
Oh, man.
Whenever you've had that conversation before with somebody where you ask them, are you a warm weather person? Are you a cold weather person?
Right.
How many people say that they prefer the cold weather?
Honestly.
Just masochists.
Yeah, I mean,
you know, that's me.
Less than 1% would say those people are probably serial killers who like it that way. But once again, here we are. It's happening. The news is reporting the coldest, most dangerous winter of all time in recorded history.
They're not wrong.
I mean, this time I actually believe it because just the other day I was trying to get to my car and I slipped and ate it five separate times. I have never had my driveway be that completely iced over.
Oh my gosh.
Jeffrey told me this story the other day and he's like, I could have taken the hill or the stairs. I'm like, what did you do? And he's like, I tried both.
Yeah.
None of them worked.
Fell down both.
I did. So I had to climb over like a retaining wall with the garden on it just to reach my car.
You're at work today.
All I want is a Ring camera video of that, please.
But right now it is just so miserably, horribly cold. The only way to warm us up is by brewing a hot mug of parody song.
Oh.
And that's why instead of doing Avril Lavigne's big hit, So Complicated, it's Young Jeffrey's Refrigerated.
Okay.
So I'm going to point, even though I can't really point. I'll just throw my hand up when I'm ready.
Those aren't very useful gloves.
<Not really>.
They don't look bendy at all.
Here we go.
Look like a boxer.
Point.
This morning, an Arctic blast is sweeping the country.
Millions waking up to dangerously low temperatures.
Why do I have to be here to describe snowfall? It's pretty self-explanatory.
Freaked out because it's 4 below. Where did global warming go? Dressed like that kid from Christmas Story. Yeah, I'm Randy. These hands can't feel where they are. Skin blue. Like in Avatar, get where Linkin Park was coming from, cause I'm so numb, cold as an elf, on the freezer shelf, the peas in the back are having a laugh, when they canceled school, it used to be cool with me, but lately, God, oh, why'd you go and turn the world refrigerated, I stepped outside and icicles, they nearly got my head decapitated. Spraying mace on my face and my chest just to feel a little heat. Cause polar fleece and coffee drinks are still, you're gonna find me shaking. So, so cold. Frozen worse than Elsa's house. Ice flows from my water spouts. Can't you keep blizzards where they should be? At Dairy Queen. Like Jack Dawson when he froze. No thanks to his girlfriend Rose. My spouse sleeps with 14 blankets on and leaves me none. Went for the mail, but slipped and I fell. I sprang for a nap, a water bed broke my back. I tried to eat soup, but chipped off a tooth. Easy. Freezing, worried that a couple toes are gonna need amputation. My car doesn't start, out of luck, cause it's stuck in the snow, dropping to my knees, keep shoveling and grumbling and yelling at precipitation. Snow, you blow, shrunken zones, down below, I'm candle mode, cause I'm so there's that statue on the floor. Just my frozen Labrador. He's my little cryogenic pup. My Stanley Cup. Crying's a fail. My tears turn to hail. My teeth start to clack. A jaw twerk attack. So cold in the roost. Chickens run into KFC. Crispy. Walking down the streets, kind of feeling like figure skating. More slips and falls than an accident, an injury, attorney ever litigated. Just one big ice luge in the stall. Had to call 911 for some help. I was stuck because my butt got froze too. Porcelain and human skin's a terrible combination.
Ideas for staying warm.
I think a little mace on everybody would feel kind of nice.
Yeah. It's not a bad idea.
Yeah, put your comforter in the oven. I bet it's actually really cozy in there.
By the way, my favorite part, and never happened in a song of the week before, was when you just shivered for a little bit.
Yeah.
I want to clip that. It was so cool.
That was unplanned.
It was cool. It was actually cool.
As cool as it gets.
Actually, very
text
cool.
In 7-